Once again, I am Kavita Krishnani. Good morning to all. Now start with prayer. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tat Samitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tat Samitur Slowly. Now fast. Open your eyes. Now relax. Now children, today I want to talk about one story, a lion and a mouse. Now children, tell me, which animal is this? Lion live in a forest. And which animal is this? Mouse. So today I want to talk about story of a lion and a mouse. Okay. Now children, once upon a time, एक दिन there lived a lion. कौन था? Lion and a mouse. Lion and mouse. One day the lion was sleeping. एक दिन lion क्या कर रहा था? Lion forest में सो रहा था.
जब लायन ने माउस को पकड़ा था, राइट, द लायन वेकर
द माउस रिक्वेस्टेड फॉर फॉरगिवनेस। माउस ने लायन को क्या बोला था? आप मुझे इस बार छोड़ दो। आफ्टर सम डेज लायन केज इन द नेट। बहुत दिन के बाद क्या हुआ? थोड़े दिन के बाद लायन भी नेट में फंस गया। देन उसकी किसने हेल्प की? माउस ने हेल्प की। उसने द माउस कट द नेट। माउस ने अपने तीज से नेट को कट करके लायन को फ्री किया था, मतलब उसने लायन की हेल्प की थी ना। देन मोरल ऑफ द स्टोरी, डू गुड हैव गुड। हम अच्छा करेंगे किसी के साथ तो वो भी हमारे साथ अच्छा करेंगे, मतलब हमको किसी का बुरा नहीं करना है। ओके, डू गुड हैव गुड। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज अ इट्स अ ट्री। टुडे वी हैव मेड कलरफुल ट्री, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ सम एक्टिविटी। ओके, नाउ चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज अ ईयरबड्स। हाउ मेनी ईयरबड्स आर हियर? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ओके, आई हैव सम डिफरेंट कलर, येलो कलर, रेड कलर एंड ग्रीन कलर। नाउ टुडे वी हैव मेक इट कलरफुल ट्री। Put in different branches. Again, dip in color. Children, आप मेरे साथ कर रहे हो? You want to do color with me? Now children, you like it, this activity? Now children, our tree is ready. Children, did you like this activity? Yes, very good. Now children, today we have to draw some fruits. Now tell me children, which fruit is this? This is a strawberry. Okay, now next fruit is, you have to make small oval. You want to draw with me? Now start. Now children, now tell me which fruit is this? This is a grapes. Now next. Now children, draw with me. Standing line. And then half circle. Again. Another half circle. And make small seed. Now children, which fruit is this? Watermelon slides, right? Now next. Now children, now tell me which fruit is this? Cherry. Yes, very good. And then next and last. This is an orange. Okay. Now children, now tell me what is the color of strawberry? Red color. I have to fill in red color. You want to do with me? Now start. Color in strawberry. Color on top side. Now next, what is the color of grapes? Green color. Fill in green color. Don't do outside. Slowly. Color with crayons color. Color on leaves. What is the color of leaves? Green. Okay, now watermelon's outside color is green. And inside color from red. Now next, color of cherry. What is the color of cherry? Red color.
What is the color of orange? Orange. Now, leaf's color is green. आज हमने 5 fruits लिए हैं. कल हम और 5 fruits draw करेंगे and color करेंगे. Okay, children? Now, children, explanation about fruits. Now tell me, apple. Which fruit keep the doctor away? Which fruit keep the doctor away? Apple. Name a fruit which grow in a bunch. Which fruit grow in a bunch, children? Yes, very good. Grapes. Grapes is grow in a bunch. Grapes is grow in a bunches. G for grapes. G for grapes. Now children, which fruit used for making jam? Jam बनाने में कौन से fruit use करते हैं? Which fruit used for making jam? Strawberry and pomegranate. Strawberry and pomegranate. S for strawberry. P for pomegranate. Now children, which fruit that is juicy and red seed? किसके red seed होते हैं and juicy fruit होता है? Yes, pomegranate. Right. Next, which fruit do you like the most? आपको इसमें से कौन सा fruit बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है? I like mango. आपको कौन सा फ्रूट पसंद है? बनाना. Yes, very good. And yes, pineapple. Very good. Name any one yellow fruit. Name any one yellow fruit. Yes, banana. Okay, children.
Now, children, let's start with classwork. Page number 5656 in worksheet. Now you have to write CW and mention date. Okay. What are we doing today? Children, today's classwork is page number 56 and color the fruit. Now children, now tell me fruits name. Yes, apple, mango, banana, orange, papaya, pineapple, cherry, etc. Okay. Now today's classwork is color the fruit. Which fruit is this? Apple. Now fill in color. Apple color is red. You have to fill in red color. You want to do with me? आप मेरे साथ color कर रहे हो children? Yes, very good. Now mango color is yellow. What is the color of banana? Yellow. Now, papaya's color is now, next, watermelon color is from outside. outside green. And inside color from red. Now next, pineapple. Now children, pineapple color is brown. I don't have brown chalk, right? So you have to fill color in brown. Okay.
Now children, today's classwork is page number 56, 56 in worksheet. You have to write, first you have to write CW and then date. Color the fruit. आपको इसमें fruit में colors करने हैं. Now children, today's homework is page number 57 in worksheet. First you have to write homework and then mention date. Today's homework is circle the fruit. This is a apple. Apple is fruit? Yes, then circle. Apple is fruit. Then circle it, right? Then next, pumpkin. Next, pumpkin. Pumpkin is fruit? No, pumpkin is vegetable. Then next, orange. And orange is fruit? Yes, then circle. Okay, orange is fruits. Next, watermelon. Watermelon is fruit? Yes, then circle. Now next, mango. Mango is fruit or vegetable? Fruit. Now, what is this? This is a brinjal. Brinjal is fruit? No, this is a vegetable. Then next, banana. Banana is fruit? Yes. Next, potato. Potato is vegetable or fruit? Vegetable. Then circle it? No. Next, pineapple. Pineapple is fruit. Now next, cabbage. Cabbage is fruit? No, this is a vegetable. Right, next, coconut. Coconut is fruit? Yes, then circle it. Next, tomato. Tomato is fruit or vegetable? Tomato is vegetable. Next, pear. Pear is vegetable or fruit? Pear is fruit, then circle it. Okay, children?
Now, children, stay healthy.